Hello friends, this is Anshi from this side. It's my first video I'm uploading on YouTube. I hope you would like it. So let's begin. Today we are going to discuss about common phrases in American language. So our first one phrase is, what the heck is going on? It simply means what's going on. And please mind it, this is an informal way. So do not use this phrase for formal communication. Coming to next, our phrase is drop dead gorgeous. This phrase is being used when somebody is looking very beautiful, fabulous. So instead of saying very beautiful, pretty, fabulous, etc., we can use this phrase like, oh my god, today you are looking drop dead gorgeous. And if you really want to sound more American, you can definitely use this phrase. Next one is jouncing. This phrase is being used when you want something badly, like I am jouncing for a tea. Next one is pass the buck. This phrase is being used when we don't want to do something, so we just pass the buck. Means we just transfer the responsibility or something onto somebody else. Next one is you bet. It simply means yes. So instead of saying yes, you can say you bet. Like, if somebody asks me, hey Anjali, do you want to go to San Francisco? Then I will definitely say, you bet. Next one phrase is douche. This phrase is being used if somebody is brainless, has accent of stupid manner, then in American language, we can call him a douche. Next one is douchebag. This is being used if somebody just act in the way that he is respecting himself only, and has no respect for others, no understanding of social rules, then we can call him a douchebag. Next one phrase is to hit the spot. It simply means to be exactly what required. Like, if my brother comes to me and says, hey Anjali, here is your milk, and if I really need it, then I will say, hey, you hit the spot. Next one phrase is my bad. It simply means my mistake. So, instead of saying my mistake, we can say my bad. Like if I say to my mom that I'm sorry, it's my mistake, then in American accent, I can say I'm sorry mom, it's my bad. And the last one is top notch. This is another way to say excellent. Like if you read a novel and you found it excellent, then in place of excellent, you can say this is a top-notch novel. So this was all about today. Thank you.